Hey everybody, it's Erica and I'm coming to you today with a real quick review on a product that I recently purchased that I am really just a little bit disappointed in. And it's a very popular product that has almost a cult-like following, but it is just a product that has not worked for me, and unfortunately I've not been that pleased with. And the product that I'm referring to today is the Maybelline Great Lash Mascara.
This is proof that not every product works for everyone.
I have tried Great Lash in the past, and one of my biggest problems with the mascara was the wand. It had a very small wand, and it was really, really wet with product. And whenever I would try to use it, I would get like major clumping. It would look like I had maybe 5 eyelashes because they would all be clumped together really wet. And I like more of a separated, fanned out look in my eyelashes. So Great Lash has came out with a few new formulations of their mascara. And the one that I seen and was interested in says right on it, if you can see, it says big. And so on the packaging, it said that it had this really big wand. So I was thinking, you know, maybe that would help separate my eyelashes more and would give me more of a look that I was aiming for. And when you open this up, as you can see, they truly did give you a really big wand. I mean, if you compare that to my eye, I mean, that's a really good size wand. But again, if you can see how shimmery and wet this wand is, it's just that really wet formulation that really doesn't work well for me. And when I compare the Great Lash Mascara to some of my favorites, the Voluminous Carbon Black by L'Oreal, the Maybelline 1x1 Volume Express, the CoverGirl Lash Blast Fusion, that always is so hard for me to say, and also Maybelline the Falsies Volume Express. All of those are hands down much better mascaras for me than the Great Lash. I get more separation, more lengthening, more volumizing. You know, whereas with the Lash Blast, I really don't get a whole lot of that. Maybe if I was just gonna be here at home, I would be interested in maybe using this mascara to, I guess, not waste it. But if I'm trying to put myself together to go out or even to work, this is probably not going to be the mascara that I
reach
for. I hate to bring a video that isn't positive. I try to keep all my stuff kind of positive, but I have to be honest, I'm not very impressed with the Great Lash Mascara. So, hope that you enjoyed. Sorry if I offended anyone. If you love it, good for you. I'm glad it does great things for you. It just didn't for me. So, hope that you enjoyed and found this informative. And any questions or comments, leave them below. And I will get back to you. And as always, thanks for watching.